The truth about everything is I'm really scared because the police are so powerful, and so is the government, and they've both done wrong. The police are liable for so much. I'm scared what they will do to me, an innocent man. This whole thing is bullshit. And none of my friends believe me. My mom barely believes me. And more crimes get committed against me, and nobody does anything.